So now that you've paired your remote, you're ready to put it together. So the way we do that is we take both halves, and you want to take the side with the 6 and the side with the 7 and align them together and just kind of push right in. And it just kind of comes together very flush, as you see here.